I'm down to about 1,600 steps a day max, and I spend about 18 hours in bed a day. But anything's better than what we had. If I can walk to the gate with my dogs, probably I'm happy and back home.
This approach has a very interesting history. It actually predates World War and prior to antibiotics even existing. Basically, we send the bacteria to a lab. They have a number of viruses. The virus, they then test with the bacteria, and the virus will kill bacteria but don't affect the human host at all. Almost like a specially trained assassin that goes in, finds that bacteria, and is able to kill it.
It's not for everybody, it's not gonna cure everybody. But when you go through what I've gone through in the last 11 years, anything's better, and it's a hope, right?
With Boyd, if we do nothing, well, he's going to continue to live like this and continue to deteriorate at an accelerated pace. So it's do nothing and things will definitely get worse, or try something and maybe 50% to 75% of the time it's beneficial.
If I improve by 33%, I will be happy. And that's like 3,000 steps, 4,000 steps a day. It's just nice to be comfortable.